fighting, I'd rather be lighting the bag and I grab it and steal it. I just have to feel it, a villain is zero. I'm Robert De Niro, divided by zero. Before I was four, I could walk out the door, and before they could stop me, I just started walking, was trying to shock, and I just started cocking and loading and going and running with no thought of turning around. Looking back, that's a fact. Packs on my key, this beer on my chest. Rest of my life, I was tested by my enemies, who I brought to the knees, and they beat me to peace for their life. Maybe if I was nice, but I feel so much pain, so I splatter. I rain on the pavement, I think that I made it, but maybe I lost it. I'm just in the posse, so I keep going with no sign of slowing. It's all the dough, and it counts, I can count with a no calculator. I got to be greater, I got to be better, I got to be clever, and less of a giver. I got to deliver, no matter the cost of the time or the work that I put in. I think that I should have, but maybe I should put the nail in the coffin. I'm failing and coughing, I put so much thought into everything that I've been doing. I've been pursuing, I hunted down all of my problems. I learned how to solve my dreams, I had to kill them and peel them like apples and oranges. You know where the door is, so please just walk out and let's not talk about it. If I have to shout out, I'll shoot you, I will, but I don't like to kill on the weekend. I've gone off the deep end, stay in shallow waters and hotter your daughters. I come in and get them and tell them that God isn't real. I feel to be lonely, abandoned, aborted, and I just had to bore it and bury it and tear it in pieces. At least when I started thinking, my life started blinking, and I wouldn't reach in the pot for some candy with no second blemish. Said it could stand me, I knew to be lying. My brain started frying, and I started flying. It became a falcon, and I started counting the money. I thought it was funny. I saw that the levee ran dry and Lucy in the sky. But I'm from my spot in the clouds and looked down on the people like me, and she grimaced and started to beat and defeat me and leave me for bloody and dead. Cut off my head. After I fell on the grass, I cried under the sky. Tried to go off, and she stomped on my face, and then I was in space looking down on the earth. And in case you were thinking or asking, if it appeared flat and it didn't end, it never had it. With that, I went back to the earth, and of course it was burning. The people were screaming, and they were all kneeling in front of my pedestal. I never went to school. I couldn't waste all the time that I had, and I'm glad that I didn't. But sometimes I think that whenever I blink, I say what could have been, and I tend to look into a cup that is empty and think that it's full, and I'm likely to pull on the strings that are hanging around me. And somebody stop me, will somebody stop me, will somebody see that I don't give a fuck or a shit or a crap? I'm just taking it back to the store to return it. If they will not take it, I'm just gonna break it. I'm just gonna take it and smash it right into your face. It don't matter the place or the time, cause I'm out of my mind and I live in America. Mean to be scaring you, how to embarrass you. Living with lions and tigers and bears that are wearing piranha. School up around, I got a people, I just want to meet you, man. I'm easy going as long as you roll the dress and the blunts with the break and a paper to break and a dope with a longer to flow. And I hope that one day it can take me into a dealer. Should buy me a car that's so low it can go through the booth with a scratch on the roof and the truth of the shit I've been doing. It's not better doing a pain. I'm not gonna say now, I still got a brain in my head.
That was 16, right? 16, right? 16, right? 16.